so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mix?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boring nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at financing?
Change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar is gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You'll get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yateri will work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Oh.
drive into. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
I was Trump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this.
You recognize this car? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork, or it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I thought.
It couldn't be a fucking idiot, but you are. Fraudulent scumbag piece of